Release me from the shroud that you decorate all its contents. We live on a placid island of ignorance in the midst of black seas of infinity. That was not meant that we voyage far. The sciences, each training into a new mission, have hitherto harmed us little. But someday, piecing together the disassociated knowledge may open up such terrifying vistas of reality and of our frightful position therein, that we shall either go mad from the revelation or flee from the hidden light into ignorance and safety of a new dark age.
We'll be right back.